Ok, chicos, hola, soy señora Chumley. Aquí yo tengo un tutorial, un video para ayudarte para entregar actividades. Okay, to submit activities in MIME-CPS. So as you can see, I'm on the student view. Okay, so I go to the assignment I want to submit. So this is Spanish 2 for this week. Por ejemplo, I see, okay, speaking as assessment, okay, submit assignment, top right-hand corner. Now, mira, media, that's the only thing you can submit. Use the link below to record your submission. Click save when you're finished and ready to submit. So, as soon as you're ready to record, you click record media. This little window will pop up. You can name it, give it a title so you can recognize it. And it does say flash is required for recording video. Okay, so make sure you have updated flash version. You can also do, it should ask you to check your video microphone. So I don't have flash, so I can't go any further than this. But if that doesn't work for you for some reason, or if you prefer, you can also record it on any other program as long as it's a video file that you can upload. You see, so it'll I'm on my iPad, but on your computer it will, when you click select video file, it will take you to your files on your computer and you can upload it from there. Okay, so those are your two options, but you can record it right here on MIME-CPS. Okay, so you don't need to use an external program. All right, so that was just to show you how to submit media recordings.